Hey guys, this is just a very classic prank. I just wanna show you. You can do it with different stuff. It's in the toilet, obviously. But, right. So, your friend, family, or something like that has just been in the toilet. You've washed your hands, and you're gonna get Vaseline or something like slimy and gooey, and then you're gonna put it on your hand. Oh god. And then you're just gonna rub it all over. So it blends in, make it blend in. You can't really see it, can you? You just blend it in. But if you got one of the round ones, you just slip it underneath like that. And then when they just went and washed their hands, and then they're gonna go, oh, what's that? And it's gonna freak them out. And this prank was inspired by Prank It Up, How to Prank It Up, my favorite pranker and YouTuber that's on YouTube. You should go check out his channel and subscribe to him. And I'm just going to show you another toilet prank that you can do with the same thing. So you can, there's the button of the toilet. You have a handle. But if it's a sensor, you can like put cellophane over it, and then cut around the edges, and then it won't flush. So that's a good prank to do. But same thing again. Get a little bit, rub it on it. So, then they go to flush it, oh, and it's really dirty. Well, that's it for today. You can see some more when I upload them all, but hope you say which one you would prefer to actually do, either the door handle or the toilet button, because that's a good one. Okay, see ya, peace.